Hi, I'm Sarah, and this is going to be a chair hair tutorial.
And I'm Zoey.
It's Zoey. I'm going to put a bump braid in Sarah's hair with this bow that she has chosen that I got at my last competition. Let's begin. First, you want to have your bangs parted to like this side, kind of, like, or whatever side you're going to. And then, grab my bow thing. Oh my god, I'm doing this. Just going to take all that hair and cut it back to the side. Just take it back and back here. And you're just going to twist it back. Doesn't have to be a big bump. She has really light hair, so it has to be a small bump. Okay. Don't laugh at me. Don't laugh. Okay. I'm gonna put another one in there. And she looks herself in the mirror. So now all you do is take the leftovers from the braid, not the braid, from the bone, and you just braid it down. And then you just make her hold it while you hold it at her.
Wait, I have a hair tie. I don't have a hair tie. I don't know. Probably.
And I'm back.
Congrats.
Just take like a small. I use a clear plastic one, so you can't see it. You're gonna need another bobby pin, of course. And you're just gonna bring your braid up. And tuck it back behind the head. Bobby pin it. Now it's time to put the bow in. And Sarah has decided that she would like her hair all up. Now, with your hair up, you can't entirely see the braid, but you know, it's still there. Now we're just going to try to smooth out the ponytail. Smooth it out. Just high up on the head. No, she's going to do it. I might have one. Now that the ponytail is in, Okay. Well, that is the end, but we will show you our beautiful hair. There's the top with the braid. Spin around. And this is just the back. It's just for the ponytail. Thanks for watching. I'm sorry if this was boring.